Hello, my name is Jerry Bekwar. I'm from Wisconsin, and it is my pleasure to come here to Taiwan and help you learn English.
My favorite sport is baseball. 那你呢？
我最喜欢打躲避球了，可是我不知道躲避球的英文怎么说。
好像是打什么ball的。
要不然趁还没有上课，我们赶紧去请教这位老师。
Good idea, let's go.
Good morning. My name is Jerry. I'm here this morning to talk to you a little about dodgeball. Dodgeball is played with this ball.A dodgeball is smaller than a basketball. It's a little smaller than a soccer ball. When you play dodgeball, you have two teams that are playing against each other. The object is to take the ball, throw it at another team member, and hit them with it. Their job is to dodge the ball, to evade it, to not get hit by the ball when the other team throws it.In America, they play dodgeball in grade school, junior high, and in high school. But by the time most students are in junior high or high school, the game gets a little violent. Girls may not want to play because the ball gets thrown very hard. It hurts.
Hello, 今天 Jerry 跟大家介绍的主题是 dodgeball， 有些字典把 dodgeball 写成是两个字，两种拼法都可以。dodge 这个字是躲避的意思，所以 dodgeball 就是躲避球咯。打躲避球要有两支队伍，队伍叫做 team。比赛时两支队伍会互相对抗，英文可以用 against 这个介系词来表示对抗的意思。那打躲避球的目的是丢球击中对方的队员。目的这个字的英文是 objects， 丢是 throw， 队员是 team member， 防守的这一方队员的工作就是 evade， 也就是躲避的意思，跟 dodge 这个字是意义相同的。Jerry 说，在美国小学到高中的学生也打躲避球，但是从国中以上的女生就可能比较不喜欢打躲避球了，因为中学生力气很大，比赛就会变得有点 violent。这个字就是很激烈的意思。那如果你被球击中的时候会很痛，痛的英文叫做 hurt。 好，希望同学可以牢记这些关键字哦。
Thank you for your help, Jerry. I answered my teacher's questions and she said I did a good job.
Really?I'm very glad to hear that. If you have any questions, feel free to ask me.
You are so kind. We will have a lot of questions for you in the future.
No problem.
Hey, Jerry, we're going out to play dodgeball. Do you want to join us?
No, thank you.
Come on, playing dodgeball is a lot of fun.
I'm too old. I move too slow. I'll get hit a lot.
All right, maybe you can watch us play.
Sure. Go have fun, kids. Dodgeball. Dodgeball. Throw. Throw. Evade. Evade. Member. Member. Hurt. Hurt. After that,Go play the game. That's all for today's show. I hope you enjoyed it. I did, and I invite you back for the next one.